See, I wore some lip gloss, so Bo does not feel the need to do anything about my lips. He realizes that they're not as dry as they would be if I hadn't put on some lip gloss. By the way, this is lip gloss that Sword bought me. So anyway, he's much more interested in my nose now. Oh, now you're gonna do my lips. No, you don't. My lips are fine. heard somebody shooting out here, so I'm just going to make sure that they're not shooting the deer on my property. But of course, the border between my property and their property is, well, it's very close, so it's quite possible that when I heard them shooting, they were on their own land and not doing anything wrong. But it's very distressing to me and Beau when people are shooting out here. Not because we don't believe in shooting, but because we can never tell whether it's on our land or on somebody else's land. This is my land. This is where the armadillos are. I don't know who's out here shooting. I'm just going to check and make sure nobody's on my land. Beautiful morning. I haven't been out here patrolling in a while, and I hope that just because I wasn't feeling well, people have not been taking advantage of me. This is where I would like to build an island for Bo, so he can be out here too. I mean, he used to be out here. For those people who don't remember, you can see footage. Of course, it wasn't as overgrown at that time, but he used to play at the foot of this tree. And he was a little one. And he would make displays. And sometimes he upset the interns because he was displaying with them, but he was so tiny that, of course, he wasn't any problem. But it's really grown up around here, and the top of the tree isn't doing that well. This is the place where in the spring and summer we had some milkweed. And back we go. So while I'm out here, you might as well see my flaming maple. Isn't it beautiful? I just love that maple. I'm going to ask Bo to help me clean the silver some more because we're still getting ready for Thanksgiving. So, we're going to have to polish the silver. Okay, here we go. See that? Don't see what the honey side is. Bunny, like, new shallow silver. Do I have a cajo? See? A Lo? Lo, what's it?
it's a little solid. That's it. Oh.
Okay, so this is a serving dish. It's actually something that I inherited. Oh, I inherited this. It's intended for Passover, but I'm going to use it for Thanksgiving because we don't celebrate Passover. So, it's got some words on it. I wonder if Bo can read the words. Okay. Can you see the words? Keshet, איפה כתוב ביצה? האם אתה יכול להראות לי איפה כתוב ביצה? לא, אתה לא רוצה להראות לי?
He doesn't want to tell me where it says egg. But I'm going to use this as an egg dish because during Thanksgiving, people get hungry before the turkey is ready. So I like to boil eggs and I like to draw faces on the eggs and offer them to anybody who's so hungry they can't wait for the turkey. So that's what I'm planning to do with this dish that I'm polishing because it's, well, I mean, I'm sure it's not silver through and through, but it's coated in silver.